All right. Hello, everybody, and welcome back. Ready to hit Act 2 of True Fear for Forsaken Souls Part 1. Let's jump right on in, shall we? Right. Lower that down a little bit. All right, that should do it. Hopefully everyone can hear me a little clearer. So let's head over here and see what we got. Again. Yep. Okay. Thorny problem. Sure, okay, let's see, go this way. Oh, there we go, finally, something. Yeah, I'd say this ain't creepy. Let's see. Okay, interesting. Ah. Mm-hmm. See. Ugh. Of course. Yeah, that leads me to wonder what happened. Hey! Wait! Okay. I apologize for that. Apparently my dog's giving his- Ooh! Thing! Hmm. Okay. Hmm. Well, let's see. Got the shears. Let's do some flipping. Yay! Keys. But let's head up here. Cutscene. Honey, you won't shoot your eye out as long as you're not stupid about it. Thanks. What the deuce? Hidden object, but first, spiderweb. Hush. Oh, that name pops up a lot. Okay. Of course. Find a whole set of keys and something won't work. Let's see. Okay, so I'm gonna need to find a wrench. Alright. Well, let's do this. Hidden objects. And unfortunately, I'm having some trouble. Give me 1 second, people. Okay, sorry about that. Okay, what am I doing? Right, this, file. Matches. What do I need those for? Okay, let's see. Oh, boot. Stamp. That's another stamp. This guy had this real estate agent had a lot of weird stuff in this. Oh, here we go. Things. Oh, vial. Okay. Well, that was a fat lot of nothing. There's a pumpkin. Is there a knife around here somewhere? Okay, I'm getting mildly confused. Let's see. Okay, now we're in business here. I'm sorry, that was just hilarious right there. Okay. pitcher. Another vial. That was a very large vial. There's the other one. Badminton birdie, just saw that. Pocket watch. Nope. No. Oh, there they are. No idea. Let's see. Nut. Nuts. No. 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 Why is there a fork? Oh, come on. Okay, there was a pair of scissors somewhere in here, wasn't there? There they are. Come here, you. A scarf. Let's see. There's a screw. A broom. Oh, there's a scarf. Okay. Rosary beads. Okay, here we go. You're kidding me. Nothing in here? Seriously? Well, that's... Oh! Yay, things! That is a USB thing. Pocket watch. Razor blade. I can't have a knife. Seriously? Book. There's a coin. Okay. Gas wrench. That ain't... Oh, there it is. Perfect. Nut, nut. A lamp. Wait. Of course. I said last time I'm kind of an idiot, so here we go. All right. Of course the key would just be lying around here somewhere. Just not in there. Okay. Pocket knife thing. Grinder. Wait, did I just... There it is. Okay, I am so at a freaking loss right now. There it is. And now... Of course the key waits till the very last possible moment to come free. There we go. Okay, then. Moving on. Well, I guess this means now I can... Give me the rifle. Yes. Well, guess what, honey? It's about to get loaded. Let's go this way. And this is probably gonna wake up the neighbor. Well, I'm sure that woke up the neighbors. Who wants to agree with me? Here we go. Yay, paper. I think we covered you're not crazy. Though you might be crazy for continuing to investigate this mayhem. What the deuce? Okay, well... That's lovely. mailbox. Okay, you know, we're gonna be abusing this map thing, something fierce. Alright. Well, that's a pain in the tuchus. Some kind of key. You know very well what we've given you. If you don't let us see Elizabeth and all of her children, we might not be so kind in the future. Get a lot of threatening things from these people. Seriously? You can't. God dang it. Okay. Okay, so apparently these are the places inside the house we can go to. Alright, so let's just jump right back to the kitchen, shall we? What have I got? Music box, key, weight, railroad piece, lighter, some skulls. Always gotta have skulls. Whoa! What the devil? What's this? Finds it a little strange that the fire is burning. Let's see. What's this? Okay. Interesting. Well, let's keep going. What's this? Gas knob? So, I think I need to find something shaped like a heart to chuck in here, and I'll get something out of here. Okay. Let's keep wandering. What's this? Of course. I'm gonna need a key. I think that was just a rat. Let's keep going. A fishing coil line and a hook. Interesting. That is a spatula. Gilded cage could use a bird. I'm sure there's a bird someone would give, but let's see, what's over here? Glued to the ground. I just love the atmosphere in this. That is a big nutcracker. Okay, so WD-40. We need some. I don't need the rose. Not that. Batteries. Okay, so find some batteries for this. Another thing, but let's check in here first. Okay, I need something here. Oh, wait, I think I got it. I know what this is supposed to be. Okay, so... Well, let's hit the hidden object, shall we? Golf club, golf club, golf club. Rope ladder. Racket. Leaves. Oh, there they are. A lot of interesting stuff. Oh, nail polish. Photo of a girl. That is a large safety pin. Tennis ball. That makes no sense. Okay, I know I saw the glasses here. Where are they? Beads. Well, there's the fan. Ah, there they are. Perfume. Ah, there they are. And now... There we go. Hourglass. Okay, rope ladder. Works for me. Ah, some oil. Okay, so now I gotta find something to put in its mouth. Tell me I'm not losing the light. Yay! Lighter! I don't know what that did, but... What are you? Okay, so I need that rose thing. Okay, I can do that. Okay, grandmother's key. I have a music box key here. Go. There we go. Okay, orange, blue, red, green. Jesus, how many of these are there? Okay, this one got a little repetitive. Okay. Did I get something from that? Okay, so I need to find those pictures, those letters. I need to find it. I need to find out where I'm supposed to go on this thing to unscrew that cross. Do I have anything for that? No, I have a shovel. Okay. No idea what freaking that music box did, but okay.